palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and... They're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
You still don't have enough fireworks. Can you find any other source down there in Yusnan? Ask around town. You might pick up some ideas.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous... weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
A little something for your sweet tooth. See you.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Delicious sweets for all tastes here.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
There's a Chocobo girl in the main market of the Glutton's Quarter. Are they advertising for something?
You still don't have enough fireworks. Can you find any other source down there in Yusnan?
She has rest
around town. You might pick up some ideas.
Citizens are asked to report.
Fireworks you need, come back here and report to the boss.
The Flan Corps keeps the peace in this great city.
If you make a wish upon fireworks, it'll come true someday.
The Savior's a wanted woman.
Hotel is just a place to...
Thank you for coming. Will you be needing a room? Enjoy your journey.
They're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
If you want money for your component...
Welcome!
Here, someone made it into the Augur's quarter. I'm thinking that was you. I don't know what it is that you're after, but I'm enjoying the entertainment.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Job.
fate is what it is. Your soul is like wonder.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
I hear some firework nutters opening the shop.
The intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is
fireworks are just like this
weapon.
Town. This is the glittering
citizens
city, and we burn bright. Though we may not last long. I hear some firework.
You're down.
soul.
For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
What? Fireworks? I don't mind playing with fire, sure, but I don't know a thing about fireworks.
Thank you.
light, you still don't have enough fireworks. Can you find any other source down there?
Welcome.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior.
You might pick up some ideas.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
This is the famous Banquet of the Lord.
They're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
Our cafe here on the first floor.
Welcome. We have a popular selection of sweets.
Please, come again.
Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
Gordon Gourmet? Oh, where could he be?
Light, you still don't have enough fireworks. Can you find any other source down there in Yushan? Ask around town.
She has
you might pick up some ideas.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
He's only the most famous and influential one.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons.
You look mighty strong. If you come fight in the slaughterhouse,
officer,
you'll be a crowd pleaser. Trust me.
Fireworks. Can you find any other source down there in Yushan?
Palace guards are conducting a search.
Ask around town. You might pick up some ideas.
She has rose-colored hair. They're asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Welcome. We have rooms available.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
A song for my very special friend. Here goes.
chocobo, choco, choco, chocobo. Choco, chocobo.
Pyrotechnicians. I heard I could get some fireworks around here.
Keep looking.
It was the boss who sent me.
Do I look like I care? Unless, get me some booze and I might have some fireworks.
If I have to, just wait here.
Huh? You really do that? Well, if you're willing to fetch booze for me, know that you have to be willing to fetch the best. You got that? Bacchus's Brew. Ever heard of it? It's a drink of legends. They say that one sip will whisk you away from this world and the sorrows that come to you.
Fine. I'll get some.
You do that, and get it done before the day is over.
Demands.
I don't have time to try and convince him to hand over the fireworks to me. It's just a lot faster to get him the drink he wants.
You might be right. He didn't seem like the type to listen to reason, did he? All right, let's go and find this Bacchus's Brew. The Glutton's Quarter seems like a good start.
Officer. Are you here for a meal?
The savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
If you don't break past these guards, you won't be able to reach Snow.
I'd like another.
Let's see. According to the schedule, the next set of fireworks is going to be launched from near the Cactar statue.
Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Welcome.
Citizens are asked
to report. Do you happen to carry Bacchus's brew here?
Why, yes, we certainly do. What we lack, however, are available seats.
I don't need a table. The brew is actually a gift for someone. Would you be willing to sell me a bottle of it?
I would be delighted. Though I hope you understand that it is one of the more expensive items we have available here.
So this is Bacchus's brew. I owe you.
I am honored to have been some help to you. I'm sure the recipient will be delighted to receive a gift from such a beautiful woman.
Bacchus's brew.
God, smite me down. This is Bacchus's brew, the real thing! I can have it? Really?
Sure, but only if you give me what I want. Now, where are the fireworks?
Hold on, I'll get them. The fireworks are yours, as many as you can carry.
Did you make these? They're not like any of the others I've seen. I can tell you put real care into making them.
Ah, you've got a sharp eye. Yeah, I poured my heart into them. I promised someone I would, and I keep my word.
Promised someone? So this was a special batch? A custom job, is that right?
Yeah, for one of the local kids. He was always a sickly little thing. Never left the house. But he told me he loved the fireworks he could see from his window. I made him a promise. I said I'd make extra special fireworks for his birthday. Which, funnily enough, is today. Or it would have been if he were still alive.
You sure you're all right with giving these away? Aren't they special?
The kid's gone. Better to get some use out of him than to let him rot. Actually, you know what? Leave me just one. That'll be enough. I'll set off this one for him. Maybe you'll see it.
Thank you. They'll be used for something very important.
Good, they're yours. In the meantime, I'll let Bacchus here keep me company. If it's true what they say about this stuff, in a few minutes I won't remember any pain at all.
Fireworks meant for a dying child. Somehow, it doesn't seem right.
I know what you mean, but Lightning, don't forget we're trying to save a world here, and those fireworks are going to help.
I know. I'll get over it. And if I can, then I can always find some more of that Bacchus's brew and join the pyrotechnician for a drink.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
the schedule, the next set of fireworks is going to be launching from near the Kandar statue.
And is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest.
You need to create as much confusion as possible. Get rid of those guards.
Told me to come and collect the fireworks from you guys. Tonight's launch is canceled. Sorry.
Canceled? Well, okay then. Take them.
This seems a bit light. Are you sure this is all of what you have?
Well, don't tell the boss, but the truth is I am down a few. I spilled my drink on them. Had to toss the wet ones out. But you can still use those, I think. Anyway, they're yours now. Time for me to bail.
You still need more fireworks. We've gotta hurry.
Fireworks are just like this town. This is the glittering city, and we burn.
What the hell is that?
Savior's got a job.
Oh, my God.
is the only way to salvation.
It's dangerous around here.
The boss sent me. We're mixing up the plans for tonight's show, so I'm collecting fireworks for him. Here, these are his instructions.
A change of plans?
It sure does look like the boss is writing.
Fine, take them all. Or nearly all. I'll just keep a few around to ignite right here. Those fiery blooms in the night sky are like smoke signals for us. That's how we let the boss know we're on the job, with a bang. See that? That means all good. You're going to need to get more fireworks from the others too, right? If that's the plan, you'd better be on your way. When the time comes, the fireworks are launched up into the sky. Each site sets off their fireworks at a different time, so you should think carefully about the order you want to visit each.
There should be plenty of fireworks. Now we just need to make sure you're on the stage when it lifts into the air.
And when it goes off, I jump on for a free ride.
No, it'll be too late by then. You'll have to be on the stage already.
On stage? As what? A piece of scenery?
You'll just have to find a part to play in the finale.
What? No. I can't possibly.
It's not a question of can or can't.
Some things in life you just do, right?
Exactly. Now, go and deliver the fireworks to the boss. We'll figure out the rest later. Fireworks boss is at the launch site near the Statue of God. First, you need to deliver the fireworks to him. After that, you can talk to the director about getting a part in the show.
What do you need? I'm busy doing the work of a dozen men here. You go and get those fireworks, and before that finale starts. I don't care where you get the fireworks from. Start with the ones we use to mark the hours. You know that great...
I brought the fireworks. Will this do?
Ah, I thank you for... What's this? This is way more than I asked for.
We want to make this a show people will never forget.
Is this another one of the director's wacky ideas? All right, I'm game. About to his whims this long, no reason to quit now.
It's gonna be dangerous with all these fireworks going off at once. If you're really serious about doing this, it'll have to be done carefully. I'm not here to kill anyone, you know. Make sure that director of yours knows that.
I think the boss has guessed what you're up to. He knows his fireworks and what they can do.
But then why doesn't he try to stop me? I guess he thinks it's still all the director's idea. He seems to trust him.
We'll be okay as long as he keeps thinking that. I really think you can pull this off.
Maybe, maybe not. But I've still got to memorize the lines and the rest.
Don't worry. Leave it to me. I'll direct you through the roofs and feed you your lines.
Thanks. Lead on, Puppet Master.
Well, why don't we rehearse a bit, at least?
Citizens are asked to report.
To save the people of this world, I would give everything I am.
To save the people of this world, I would give everything I am.
I'm looking forward to this play more and more. I think you're gonna be great, Light. I really do. Talk to the director, Sarzak. You need to talk yourself into a role.
For the intruder calling herself.
I know it's a crazy plan, but I don't have any other ideas.
Carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the...
Changing the show at the last minute will lead to a disaster. But it's fun to mix things up too, I guess.
Matching this description to the nearest security officer.
That's it. A tight pirouette and then home.
Okay, it's all ready to go. The fireworks are in place.
Fantastic! We're going to light up the stage like never before. We'll give you exactly what you want. A show that no one is ever going to forget. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if we bring down the whole set in the finale.
I wonder if your actors know how flimsy your setup is. Don't you think they'd want to know about it?
And just what are you hinting at? You're not seriously threatening to blab to the cast and let them in on our secret, are you?
I'm just concerned for your star, that's all. I mean, what if she gets hit by the fireworks and thrown off the stage? You need someone who knows the risks and how to handle themselves.
Maybe. Who's going to replace her on such short notice?
You're looking at her.
Huh? You want to get on the stage? So, this was your plan all along. All these extra pyrotechnics, they're for your own grand debut. You've got chutzpah to spare, I'll give you that. If you aren't the perfect person to play the Savior, I don't know who is. Hell, I'm thinking maybe we should put you up there.
Good. Then it's settled.
Wait, wait. There's just one condition. If you're going to go on stage, you'll need a proper ensemble. No one's going to believe you're the Savior dressed like that.
I'll just wear the costume the actor usually wears.
No, no, no! Out of the question! It would never fit! And besides, the look is completely wrong for you. Look, I can't let you on my stage if you don't have an outfit to wear for the role. I'll leave it to you to find one. Now, go buy something that'll work. Or, you can go with the other option. You could win it.
Win it? What do you mean?
The Slaughterhouse! Right now, the grand prize is an outfit that'll be perfect for your debut. It was made for you. join the tournament, and win that dress. Now that will be your real audition. You say you can handle yourself on stage no matter how dangerous? Then prove it. Win that tournament. Go on, clock's ticking. Enter the Slaughterhouse tournament and win the perfect costume for the Savior. If you can do that, you pass the audition. Then you can stand on stage as the star of tonight's grand finale.
That doesn't sound very difficult for you.
Easy for you to say.
Either way... you've got to make it back in time for the finale.
Palace guards are conducting...
If you don't, the show will have to be canceled.
The Savior.
So hurry up and win those fights.
Yes.
quarter, where blood flows and the crowds roar. Here, man and monster bet their lives to entertain the masses.
Oh, are you one of the challengers competing tonight?
I'm Zoe, owner of the slaughterhouse. Since you're a new face to me, I'm gonna start by teaching you the rules.
That will be good.
Here, challengers may take on monsters in a fight to the death. Victory will win you great prizes. The battles will not be over quickly. It would be wise to clear your schedule before taking part in this competition.
Excuse me, I'm here to sign up for the tournament. I was sent to get the dress that's being offered as a prize.
I've already heard the story from Sarzak. So you wish to tread the boards in the role of savior? Let me share a little something with you. That is not a part for the half-hearted. You need to be committed.
Oh, don't worry. I know that better than anyone.
As the savior, you should fear no enemy. Not if it stands to harm the people of this world that are yours to protect. Show me if your heart is truly strong enough. Show me in the slaughterhouse.
I've never shied away from a fight. I'll take that challenge.
I know that you seem to have confidence in your strength, but do you have it in your skill? I want no rough hacking and clumsy tussles. Show me a beautiful win, worthy of the role of savior. After all, that garb is one that I made myself. I will not hand it over to someone who would only sully it.
You'll have no complaints. So tell me, what are your conditions?
Why don't you show me if you can win in tonight's special match? Give a performance worthy of a lead actress and drive my audience into a frenzy. Go on. I'll see that you have a good burial if you die. Trust me. Through the first round. I suppose I should expect that from a novice actress.
light. You only have to make it through two more battles. Be sure you're ready.
It is time for the second round. Now is your time to show the audience what you have to offer. Go on. I'll see that you have a good burial if you die. Trust me.
Check it out, fans! Lightning looks death in the eye and stirs it
You made it through the second round as well. Good job. You may be the best up-and-comer we've seen in years.
There's just one last battle waiting for you now. Do you have enough potions and other items to make it through?
You've come at last to the final round. Your audience expects greatness now. Don't let them down. Don't disappoint me too much, or I'll give up on you. Prepare thoroughly next time.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security point. For the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying.
You've come at last to the final round. Your audience expects greatness now. Don't let them down.
Security.
Go on. I'll see that you have a good burial if you die. Trust me.
evil. Treasure. If you can.
Thank you. you can be forgiven? I need more time. Treasure. You think you can be forgiven? The light of your soul is mine. You can't read me. Savior's got a job. Savior's got a job. It's your funeral.
Might as well.
I applaud you. Before an adoring audience, you were able to prove your true mettle. If you can face such a stage as that, you might indeed have the makings of an actress. Become the savior you were meant to be then. Give me a line.
Do I have to? To save the people of this world, I would give everything I am.
Ah, it brings back so many memories. Your delivery is full of uncertainty, but that is what lends it its realism. You've convinced me. I will entrust you with both the dress and the role.
The role? You mean the part of Savior? It belonged to you once, didn't it?
That it did. That show holds the dreams of this city. A true actress is so perfect, she can only be found within a dream. A play lasts only a night, and yet that one night can live forever in the minds of the people, becoming a thing of hope and inspiration in the form of a beautiful memory. Your audience awaits you. Go, give them a show that they will never forget.
a dress that will truly shine on stage. I think you should try it on now. Don't forget, this is all part of your audition. Even if you don't like the style, you should wear it when you meet Sarzak.
You think you can be forgiven?
Keep up if you can. I will fight evil.
The finest stock in town, I'd say. Come back soon.